Laneru, at a resplendent place dubbed Zora's Domain. Mipha, a Zora princess with the power to heal others' wounds, was selected to pilot Divine Beast Varuta. Accompanied by Link and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora's Domain, where she was granted an audience with King Dorophan.